job, son. Yeah.
Where'd you find that?
Then Grandfather got a terrible fever and weakness. We thought it was malaria, but he was soon much worse. He had vomiting and diarrhea. His fever got even higher. I ran to get the nurse. But Grandfather had already... I told them, this could be Ebola. She must go to the treatment center right away. We needed to trust in our health workers to save her, save ourselves, and save our village. I saw in their faces that they understood. Running away would only lead to more death and suffering. One day, the nurse announced that my mother would live. Now we were safe to hug and kiss her. It was a day to celebrate. Our village followed their rules. We trusted our health workers, brought us sick for care right away. And we always wash our hands with soap and water. Our village survived Ebola. Yeah.